Whoa!
My Johnny.
It's called a double standard.